What did you say?
Oh my god! What'd you doodle it?
What?
It's so smashed!
Oh, it's exactly the same. I don't know what
you gotta get out and look at it. It's not the same.
I don't see anything.
No! Are you sure?
I really don't.
Oh my god.
And he tells him, like, dude, the diesel pump's broken. He's like, oh, thank god, I didn't have to wait in that long-ass line. I'm like, oh.
That's nice.
Because you have to, there was a huge line, and he was telling him, like, don't turn into this gas station.
It's fucking broke.
Go to the next one. Am I going with you, or am I not going with you?
It's up to you.
No, I'll go with you. I go with you.
I go with you. Where you at? Oh shit, we better get in. Oh, Dirty's in. He's driving. Fuck.
Fuck it.
Yeah. Go, Dirty. I'll just take my car. In case we need to do that.
I'm taking this thing to the tunnel. It'll probably fit, but I can't get it out.
That's what I was thinking. I'm like, I guess you could just keep going and just go through the tunnels and just go that route. And
I don't know how the cops haven't seen me yet.
Oh, they're literally right behind me, so I don't know. He's ramming my car continuously. I just keep going slower for him, and he keeps ramming me. He's like, you get around! I'm like, you can't.
You're the only thing keeping them from getting me, honestly.
It's so funny. They really hate me, and I'm just like, wow. No, we'll fucking go over there and do it.
Ah, fuck.
He got seen.
No, I'm good. It's just that I almost detached. Oh, I'm already lost.
Oh, he's good. Alright. I'm fucking gone, man. I gotta lose him. Ah!
Is it Letty?
Oh, you want a Letty? Hold on, I'll come back!
No!
Hold on, I'm coming! Letty, off me here! You ready to do this?
No. It's Letty, everybody look.
I'm doing it! I've done it! Come on, I've done this to you! I'm gone! I'm going in the back cave, see you later. That's so funny.
I like when they're trying to steal the gas, and the truck goes like so fast backwards.
Yeah! I'm like, how the hell is that even? I said to my dad, I was like, that's so not happening. I'm like, it would never. I said, how, they have two transmissions and they're going, like, how does that work? He's like, I don't know, I don't see that working. Neither
it's
do
like
I.
It's like a tank where it can go the same speed backwards.
Yeah, but really fast, like 80 miles an hour. Like, this makes no sense. This is ridiculous.
My question is, how fast can that guy drift and put it in reverse?
Yeah. And not go, like, off.
And not stall at all.
Yeah.
And make a perfect transition.
Then he's like, oh, I'm good, lined up, good. I could see if they did it real quick and, like, dropped it into position. And then they were getting towed, but they were literally just driving. They had to wait for the guy to get out and jump on it and hook it up, and I was like, oh, okay.
Yeah, that's fucking stupid.
And then he's like, I'm gonna do it, and he, like, drives underneath the tank. This is World War, and I'm like, oh, okay. Seems like some big bullshit there, but alright, we'll let it slide.
Well, first of all, why are they stealing the gas tank anyway?
Because they needed money.
They needed the gas. I don't think they did need money, because they could afford to build a brand new super on the first movie.
I know, I don't... money is the only thing I could think, is I think is what they were saying. Guess who's back?
Did I destroy this thing, or is it going slower?
It's going slower because you're going up a hill.
No, I can hear it going...
Oh. Does it say on the back of your vehicle? Long vehicle. Well, fuck yeah, it's a tanker. It's a semi-trailer. What do you think, it's a short one? Of course it's gonna be long. Oh, you know what I want to drive? I should get one of them out. It's one of the trucks.
I don't know.
I don't know either. I was like, I would like to do a heist.
With them?
If we could manage one, yeah. Oh, Del 30, we just gotta shoot this guy in the head with the sniper rifle. Where the hell is he at? There he is. Oh, he's behind the other guy. Oh, there he is. How you doing? Oh, no. Make sure he's dead. He's dead! I don't know, but that many Coopers gonna fly! What the what? Fucking... Ha ha ha! Made him fly! Never saw a black man fly before!
Is your hand cut?
Oh, you right! I have seen a black man fly! Steel?
Yeah.
Dirty, no!
Great.
I was trying to Letty. It didn't work.
You fucked me up while I was driving this taxi. Look at me. Look at me now. Look at the car! Look at what you've done to me! I'm Harvey Dent! What did they call me back at the precinct? Two-Face?
Yeah! I like that that guy chased you down the alleyway, too. Oh, I wish we could see the whole car.
I got shot in the fucking nipple, look at me!
You see that? Good. Oh my god, it's so bad!
He's like, oh, that's a very good car. Very good. We got 2 grand?
Yeah, we don't get much for
what
that.
What the fuck
is this? It's a really beginner. Well, alright, I thought
honestly,
it was...
Honestly, no, they should armor that part of the car.
They should, yes.
If they were going to armor any part of the car, it'd be the cover on the gas tank.
Yeah.
They should make that part out of, like... They're like, oh, they should make it an option. You know how you can get, like weathered floor mats and stuff?
Yeah.
They should maybe like for $200 extra, you get titanium fucking gas cover.
Look, run right down.
I'd pay for it.
Oh shit! Hi. I throw some grenades at his ass. Oh, dirty, you dick.
Kill me immediately.
What the hell? How did you instantly just peril? You were just poof.
Sniper?
I don't know. Oh, that guy, he dead. Whose fucking car is going off?
It might be mine.
There is a guy over there somewhere. Daddy, watch the guy that's gonna be behind the thing. Ah, fuck! Oh, was that car? Oh, did you take him? We got them? Steal their shit. Where's your money at, bitches? God damn it. Yeah. Wish we could play triangle and he would just, like, turn around and get in the car. Fuck! I went too far. When you're four-wheel drive, aren't you?
Your car or my car?
My car.
Whatever mine is. No, it's not.
Dirty! Aww.
My car fit through this?
I don't know.
Yeah. Oh, shit. You know, I'm gonna leave it back here.
I see somebody running on the pier. Hey. Hey, you. What are you doing?
The fucking Fast and the Furious move.
Do you really like
to climb that ticket?
Let me get some health on. Well, don't jump out the fucking back. Why do you do that? You're such an idiot. All I want to do is stand up here with him and just shoot this guy down. Can I? No? Yeah? Maybe? We're unsure of what's happening right now? Okay.
Are you gonna get him?
That guy.
Alright.
Oh, he fucking jumped out. Yeah, they're dead though. Please don't hit these things. I don't want to leave. Oh no. I'm jumping.
Oh, you're fine,
I'm good.
Now when I hit this little land area...
I was gonna say, here I go, let's go have some fun.
Now we do.
Nail it. Make sure you're good.
I fucked it up and I just landed this boat directly.
You fucking parked it? Yeah, I remember that. I was like, for real? You just parked it? Is it?
Here we go, Ryan.
Oh, I stayed.
Back to you, Ryan.
I stayed.
Ah. I'm gonna hit a coral reef.
Coral reef away!
Give me a wave.
We'll leave, aren't they?
We're invisible, brother.
I'm just gonna keep bending my knees. It keeps working. Bend the knees. Bend the knees.
I'm gonna knock this bitch into the moon, motherfucker.
Here I go. Make me fly like Superman. Nope.
Damn, can we get like a storm real quick? Come on. I'm gonna crash this boat trying to launch you.
I'm watching. Oh my god, that was great.
Get back in, fool.
I'm here, I'm gonna sit out this time and pay attention, alright?
Put your seatbelt on, you're gonna buckle up.
We gonna fly again?
Here we go!
Here we go!
Do you remember the flying car cheat in San Andreas?
Yeah, I remember that. That was fun.
You had to get into like second gear in the car and just go.
I liked everybody else though that were driving and the car would float away. And they were like freaking out and like, sorry.
I don't think that ever happened.
Oh, they had it in there where you could set all the other cars to do it too. And then they would float.
Oh. I only had it for mine and then it would just be like,
up and away.
We would get the cops and be like, get into a car. It's like, which car? Any car. It doesn't matter.
Away!
The cops were like, are you fucking kidding me?
He just left. He flew away.
I remember too, like, it would depend on what kind of car you had. So it's like, we're going to get to choose how we're going to do it.
Right. And they're like, nah. Linear. Straight line. Shit.
That would have made them way more fun.
Yep.
Go to the deal, or are we gonna get the cars
first? We gotta get a car first to protect ourselves. Cause they're gonna just destroy us as soon as we start this fight. You say laser eye surgery? Is that what you were saying?
They don't come from behind, right?
I don't think they do. Oh fuck. I may have shot that one a little too much.
Yeah, that was you.
I know it was me.
No, it was me. I should have made of it.
Oh, you did?
Like, if the cook's far away, I can shoot the ones in the front. Man, they're gonna be like, how come you guys don't meet it up? Like, we didn't shoot the...
The fucking coke. He shoots exactly where the thing is, and it's like, no. Do that. Give me some equals. I'm making a run! Fucking go.
Hey, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Got him.
Necesitamos ayuda.
What?
Piece of shit.
Talk to the other one. He may understand you. I don't. I got the coke. Steal what you want and let's get the fuck out. Oh shit.
I'm taking your car.
Okay. Oh shit. I just shot that van up and everybody died. I'm like, well, alright, that was simple.
We're going around.
Wham!
This car, I don't know if it wants to turn or if it wants to spin out. but it does one of those things.
Yeah.
Yeah, man, what the fuck? I'm still in my pajamas.
I got a bullet wound in both arms.
You woke me up at 5 a.m. I don't know what you expected, but I'm not wearing no suit today.
Right? Like...
It's my day off. Don't fucking call me again, nigger.
wouldn't do that. I'm like, you hit it 6 times. I mean, how many times do you think it's gonna take? You're an insurgent. Would you? I don't know what you wanted. Like, what the hell are these two guys doing? The fuck do you think you're doing, huh? Come over here and shoot me, huh? I'll fucking aim laser out of your eyes again. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, yeah. I'm gonna kill. Oh, I got you good. Oh, yeah. He's dead, he's dead, he's dead. Yeah, you're dead. Get the fuck down. I said stay on. I think they're dead. People are dead.
All good?
Yeah, I think so. Collecting some monies. Let's go. Let's get the fuck out of here. Uh-oh. Oh, he got in, all right.
Yeah. It's a good thing we put a V8 in this thing. Let's go!
Yeah.
I didn't expect it to do that, but apparently it does have a
V8. Yeah, it probably does. But it's probably not a good one.
This is always my favorite van.
What is this one? The burrito? Yep.
Yeah.
Well, I don't remember what that game was, but it had the Mr. T van in it, and you would honk it and go, Mr. T, or something like that. It was funny. It was Mr. T speaking.
Sorry. Sorry.
I like
the brakes are actually very good on this.
Oh, he went right into the thing by himself. Where is fucking? There you go. Like, where is he going? Oh.
I forgot this is Trevor's house. I forgot. What the fuck are you doing? Get out! Get out of your house! Fucking hippies, dude. God.
That was good. No,
just let me exit out the front door! Were you on my lap the whole time?
I guess. That was my shifter you were messing
fucking
with.
Pervert. He'll never expect it.
He'll never expect it. On a 66.
I'm just kidding. I want to take yours.
On a 66. Let's go.
Reminds me of a Dragon Ball Abridged thing and the Broly thing. Where he's like... Oh no, it wasn't a Broly thing. I forget what it was. Like... Dad, how come you didn't dodge that attack? It was like Vegeta.
Okay.
Vegeta. Like, Dad, how come you didn't dodge
Hello,
that
this is Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help? Your beautiful new aircraft is waiting at our nearest airfield. We hope you're very happy, sir.
Let's go get this. Oh, are you serious, dude? Really, people? Why do all of you have to merge at me? Can I get on it? Thank you. Before they show up and shoot us. You son of a bitch. Dirty, you getting shot?
Something bit me.
Something bit me? Well, we'll fuck him up in a second. Don't worry, boss. Bubba's got a treat for these bitches. You see this guy climbing up his thing? Oh, that's funny as shit. Hey, bitch. You didn't expect that, did you?
Now, I thought we was going to die in Vietnam, but Bubba brought a shrimp copter.
That was great. I thought we were going.
Like forest on the ground, and he's like surrounded by Vietnamese people. And then just like Bubba comes in with the shrimp copter, and like, Bubba, you son of a bitch.
Who would have known Bubba had a shrimp copter?
And he's like, this good shrimp would need water.
It's good shrimp would need water. I told you there would be.
So he's like, lower the shrimp net.
Lower the shrimp net. Let me in. Come on. Die, you little bitch. Oh, I got him. Ooh, that one got you.
Let me see if I can just look right in these.
Oh, there's one right in front of us, by the way. He's running out of us. Not anymore. Well, wait, hold on. Are you sure?
Except the guys up top.
Oh, there's a bitch over here somewhere.
What is it, 2,000? Jeez. I'll be right back.
Okay. I'll kill everything for you.
Oh shit. Never don't shoot the coke.
I didn't shoot the coke. I just shot the guy. He's up there again. What are you like? That's my friend. He got like a shrimp copter. Bubba, you got to put your tongue back or put your tuck that lip in. You won't get a trip. No!
Now, I thought Bubba was gonna be the one to die because he's a black guy and he's not the main character, but it ended up being me. I guess Black Lives Matter.
Only when it's part of the mission. Only when it's part of the mission. Shut. Oh, fucking nope.
Now I thought Bubba knew how to climb stairs, but he did. Mama and Dad, they couldn't afford stairs, so they never knew how to climb them.
You all? Where the fuck is this other guy at?
Bubba, pick up my wallet and call Mama.
I called her.
Wait, my body's not even there? What the fuck?
No. Oh, they're coming to shoot me. You sons of bitches.
Something
I'll kick your asses.
Bet me.
Something bit me. Oh, snake, you can't
duck
kill
and weave,
me.
Bubba. Duck and weave.
I'm ducking and weaving. It's working. Fuck, it's not working so well. Motherfuckers.
Do you think you can outrun that plane, by the way?
What plane?
You gotta chase it.
Oh, son of a bitch. I don't know. We'll see. Fuck, fuck, fuck.
That plane's like already at the fucking Fort Sancouver.
Right?
I think you are faster than it, but you're not fast enough.
Not fast enough. You telling me I ain't black enough?
I mean, maybe you are catching up to it. The distance is closing. I think you are closing in on it. Is it that or I'm blind?
Well, alright. Doesn't seem very good for me then. I feel like I'm hearing them.
They're getting closer.
Where's he at though?
He's about to cross the river.
What river? Oh, the one on the other side here? On the other side of the mountain? I don't know how. Where am I? I don't see him. Oh, fuck, he's low.
Yeah, I knew you were catching up to him.
I wasn't that blind. Oh yeah, this one holds 4 at a time. I think you might be dead.
Well, you got 3 out of 4 shots. I'm almost positive you got him. Nice. What about the other helicopter?
Yep.
Is this the one that can take a whole rocket, by the way?
I think, yeah. This is one of them. The other one's...
The other one.
The other one I know for sure.
The other one can take a lot of shit.
Yeah. The Valkyrie. This is the Savage. Where the hell are you at, man? I was speeding away from him. Where is he at? Jeez.
I think he's still at the,
the airport?
Let me check. Oh, he never left. Just go to Madras's.
Oh, I didn't even realize he told me to go to Madras's. Fuck you, man. Go to Madras's. He got good crack. Well, we know we can take this for this mission. Yeah! Yeah! Madrazo. Next time, we're calling that right off the bat, and we're just gonna waste them all.
Pleasure doing business with you.